the Lord. I am Emmanuel Nien from Junior Boys, presenting the activity Miracles of Jesus Christ through paper puppet art. Miracles of Jesus Christ include healings, exorcisms, resurrection, control over nature, and forgiveness of sins. Today I am presenting four miraculous healings of our God. Healing a blind man, Bartimaeu, near Jericho. As Jesus was leaving city of Jericho, a poor man was begging. When he heard that Jesus of Nazareth was passing, he called out loudly, "Son of David, have mercy on me!" Jesus heard his call. He asked, "What do you want to do for you?" "Master, I want to see. Your faith have healed you. Receive your sight." There was a miracle. Bartimaeu was able to see. It was a miracle. Bartimaeu jumped up and down and passed God and followed Jesus along the way. Raising of Lazarus from the dead. Jesus had a friend named Lazarus of Bethany who was very sick. His sisters named Mary and Martha sent a message to Jesus, "Lord, your dear friend is very sick." When Jesus heard, he said, "Lazarus' sickness will not end in death. It happened for the glory of God." When Jesus reached Bethany, Lazarus was laid in the grave for 4 days. Martha cried, saying, "Lord, if only you have been here, my brother would not have died. Even now I know God would give you whatever you ask." Jesus told her, "Your brother will rise again. I am the resurrection of life, and anyone who believes in me will live, even he dies." He asked to remove the stone aside. Lazarus came out wrapped in clothes. "Let him go and unwrap." A miracle happened. Lazarus was raised from death. Paralytic at Bethesda. Jesus, visiting Jerusalem for a Jewish feast, encountered one of the disabled men paralyzed for 38 years. Jesus asked, "Do you want to get well?" The man replied, "Yes, but I am unable to enter the water of Bethesda because I have no one to help and others go down ahead of me." Jesus told, "Pick up your bed and walk." The disabled man was instantly cured and was able to do so. Bleeding woman. A woman who had suffered from a bleeding disorder for 12 years was cured when she touched his cloak. She said, "If I just touch his clothes, I will be healed." Immediately after touching his cloak, she was freed from her suffering. Jesus said, "Take courage, daughter. Your faith has healed you." Today, the entire world is worried and suffering from the pandemic corona. With man, this is impossible, but with God, all things are possible. Let's all have faith and pray constantly for the miraculous healings. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. Amen.